over here.
Okay. Hi everyone. I am here in Vienna and behind me is the St. Stephen's Cathedral. Come up.
Yes.
Tama ba?
Ulitin mo dito ako, girl.
Behind me is the Stephen's Cathedral, the most popular cathedral here in town.
Ang ganda ng view. Ang ganda ng Cebuana behind.
Salamat guys. Oh my God, it's so beautiful. Beautiful.
There's a lot of people.
The bell tower of this church. See? Capoeira. 343 steps to get into the top of this church. And see the whole Vienna. Thank you.
Thank you.
I just did it. Did it. This is Rochel. So ano ang masasabi mo sa intermittent fasting, girl?
Oh my gosh, ako pa lang yung intermittent fasting. Mas effective siya if you exercise, if you do cardio before you break your fast. This way you can learn and take and then eventually you do 12 to 14. Ako, you can do max 60, but I don't want to do it because the study shows that it's not good for women because it causes
kami kumakain. Pupunta kami sa
nila ako. Ito ang intermittent fasting.
Intermittent fasting. 24 hours na siya, hindi kumakain. Gosh. Pupunta kami ng Nespresso. Hihingi kami doon ng kape libre. Magdadala kami ng croissant.
How to survive on your layover? Talaga.
Nakaka-fast ka.
Yes, may time na 12 hours na kumakain talaga.
Pagdating mo sa hotel, okay, tulog ka na.
Oo.
Bahala na.
Pero totoo yun. Kaya,
parang lilipa rin na kami ng hangin kasi wala kaming kain. We're so light.
Kain baka mo.
So,
ang savior namin is this one.
Yeah. Starbucks. Dito pa rin kami nag-end up.
So cute.
Ah, the smell of coffee.